setup is pretty easy on the machine. As you see, there's a port here that comes with a hose that comes all the way down to these nice little tie downs and into the actual tank here to where it just connects. Really simple, has some screws. I put the water tank and I flipped it over to the side as opposed to the back, which is just taking off a simple piece.